Good morning, guys. It's currently 6:30. I'm on my way to go work out, so I'm starting this vlog early, and it's time to go work out. We had a long day yesterday just because we're launching our website this Friday, so we've been really focused on getting everything done. If you've ever done like a website or have anything that, like, I mean, when you have to meet deadlines, you know that you're busy every single day, especially for such a big deadline. So yesterday was super busy. I didn't go to sleep until 12. Yesterday was super busy and I didn't go to sleep until 12. So I'm tired, but we're gonna go get this workout done. We're gonna go ahead and get this workout done. I'll probably go ahead and stop at Starbucks, but first thing first, let's go work out, get the morning started. I love going because you just get natural energy. I come back and I am super excited and I start doing everything super fast. So let's get that done. Okay, so I ended up making it back home. I'm gonna have breakfast. So I toasted some bread, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. It's currently 8, I believe, and I went to go run like you guys saw in the morning, and then I ended up going, that's my coffee. So I'll guess we'll wait for the coffee to brew. Okay, so back to what I was saying. I finally made it back home. I'm gonna go ahead and eat. I just made really fast avocado toast using English muffin bread, and then I made myself some coffee. Now, it's still super early. I'm gonna get this out of the way. Every day it changes. It's never really the same thing. But I really try to eat before we get the day started, just because if not, like, I'll get a headache or I start rushing to come and eat breakfast when I should sit down and eat first and then get everything that I have to do. So I'm gonna eat breakfast. We're gonna get this first task out of the way, and then I'll show you guys how I break down my day and some of the stuff that I have to do today and take you guys through the day, because every single day is different. There's days where we know exactly what has to get done, or we have a few tasks or things are due that day, or I mean, when you run a business, different things come up every single day, and then we have businesses from different industries, so they're completely different and different things are required. So it's really common for random stuff to happen like every day. That's why you can't really plan like what's gonna happen. So every day it changes. Let me get breakfast out of the way because I don't like to drink cold coffee. And then we'll jump into, like I said, what I have to do for the day. So I just finished eating. I have to organize everything that's on the table. So since I have to organize, I decided to just show you guys what I recently bought. I made a Bath & Body Works candle order. It's just that every time I order, they send my orders separately. They never send them together. And I picked this up at my mom's house because I mail everything that I order to her house since it's safe for everything to get there. So I got this candle. I got Ocean Mist and Citrus. And it's this candle from Bath & Body Works. They were only $9. This is an old order. I got the rest of them last time. This one took like a week and a half extra, so they separated the orders. And then I got this big lotion, rose water and ivy, and I got a big size so I can leave it in the car. Smells really good. It has a strong rose odor. And for my birthday, I think it was, they give you a free little hand lotion or like a travel size. And I picked the Japanese Blossom one. This is a classic. Okay, and that was from Bath & Body Works. And then after, I ended up getting another package. So Ulta had a sale for skincare. Every day they had a sale for a different type of skincare. Like, what is it called? Every day for like 23 days, they have this sale. And then right now, skincare. I love this makeup Take the Day Off cleansing balm. This is from Clinique to remove your makeup. I remember this makeup artist once recommended this when I was at Nordstrom, and it's $30. And since Ulta had the sale, this was half off on Saturday, so I got it for $15. I still have my other one. I haven't even hit pan on the other one, but it's like this. It's hard. It's really hard. It feels like wax in a way. And then you just grab a little piece, melt it in your hand, and it removes everything off your face. So I like this. So I just decided to get another one because that's how I remove my makeup. And I know I'm gonna run out of the other one, and this was on sale. So I picked that up. I don't know if this is like oil-based. It says it's 100% fragrance-free. And it's allergy-tested. So this is super good. It's non-greasy, non-drying, and it's all for all skin types. It removes eye makeup, face makeup, including those with sunscreen. So I recommend if you are looking for a way to remove your makeup, that's super good. And then I ended up getting a facial spray, the Mario Badescu one. For an everyday, I like to set my makeup like with something like this that's very inexpensive, because I go through my Urban Decay spray super fast, and if you know, that setting spray is pretty expensive. So I had to pick up something that's not that expensive so I could leave like the Urban Decay for other days and just use this one on a everyday basis. And I really like how these smell. I've tried all of them. I always buy them. I don't know, it's been a while since I repurchased these, but these are super good. I also like to spray them not only when I do my makeup, but after I do my skincare at night, just to refresh the face. This feels super good. And lastly, I bought the Famous face peel from The Ordinary. Now, you've probably seen this all over TikTok and Instagram. Super hyped. And it's this bad boy. So it's the face peel from The Ordinary. I've tried the brand. I have multiple things from The Ordinary. But it doesn't smell like anything, but I haven't tried this. Now this claims that it helps with discoloration on the face, right? Let me look. Apply evenly across the face and neck. What does it claim to do? So this helps with textured skin and to help the discoloration of the face. So hopefully it removes any acne scars that I have, or just brightens up my face. Now I've never tried this, and I heard that this is pretty strong. So whenever you do get new skincare, definitely spot test. Put it on your hand, leave it for the recommended time. I haven't even read the instructions. I'll read them later. So if it says like leave it overnight on your hand, or a little piece, just because you don't know if it can burn or what it's gonna do to your skin. So I won't apply it all over my face. I will spot test before I do that, just because I do get scared that something can happen. Okay, so that's random. That's stuff that I need to get organized. Now for the day, and I'll keep the receipts just in case I have to take anything back, but I doubt it. So Now, like I was saying earlier, every day everything changes. Nothing is ever the same. Right now, we are very focused on launching our website Friday. So today is Tuesday. I mentioned earlier, yesterday was super hectic. We had so many things to do. We had a deadline. My brother recently purchased these things at Office Depot. And they are little calendars. They are monthly planners, so you could just rip the page out. And it's nice. I like these, and I like the board where you can just erase it and rewrite. I have that, and then I have an agenda that helps me stay focused. So for me personally, I like to write down what I have to do for the day. So even like today that I had to go to the market and buy everything for the week and plan out what I'm gonna make to eat. Sometimes, honestly, I take it day by day. Like, so I like to plan out everything that we have to do for the day, you know, business-wise, what has to be done at the house, what has to just be done in general. So even like going to the store and buying everything that has to be done today, I mean, everything that we have to get for the week, I'll write it down, you know, like somebody needs to go to the market. We need like things to clean the house. We need to buy food for whatever the case is. We need to do this for the business. So with these papers, we broke down like what needs to be done for what business. We actually have multiple businesses. So there's times where we have so much to do. The good thing that Miguel and I both full-time like do this, we only have our businesses, so we kind of go our own way and we know already who needs to do what. So just to give you guys like a breakdown of what I like to do. So for our business, it's launching the website. The official website that we been working on for a while now is launching on Friday. So day by day, I put like things that, especially this week, it's crazy busy. I've put stuff that need to be turned in by the end of the day, and I separated them. I have another one, another paper. So then I'll put day by day here, and then we have notes in the back of things that we could check off, reminders, stuff like that. This helps me. Now on my agenda that I have, I like to write notes and even break down videos that I can do here on YouTube, when I'm gonna edit them, when they need to be up, just so nothing interferes with us running what we have to run, like business wise and then YouTube, and then like what I have to do here at the house and stuff like that. This works for me. I don't know if Miguel breaks down his days, but he knows what he has to do on his side, but for me it really works. Now I have one for the launch, and then I have another one, I think it's somewhere else, for all the videos, like when I need to turn in the videos, just because if there's deadlines, you or I tend to work faster on these things. Now look, I just got another calendar that I'm gonna put in Miguel's office so he could keep track of things or remember certain specific dates, but this helps me. So like today, we still have to go over the website, we have to make sure everything's aligned. We have a lot of things to do, so I'm gonna break everything down. I'm going to jump in the shower, I'm gonna get ready to go, and we have to pack, go to the post office, we have to cook dinner for tonight, and I have to edit two videos while recording this one. So there's just so much to do, which is great, but breaking everything down gives me a good breakdown of what has to get done and what needs to be done by tonight, what can be done tomorrow. So I definitely recommend getting little calendars, getting little agendas. There's even apps on your phone where you could break that down as well. It helps me. And then also I wanted to mention that sometimes when I'm eating, every day is different. I like to sometimes listen to music. Sometimes I like to listen to different podcasts like these to just continue to be like motivated and do everything that has to be done. But it depends. I watch like YouTube videos, or sometimes I'm watching like a specific show on Netflix, so I'll play that. But there's times where I myself know that I need motivation, so I'll turn to the podcast. Or if it's like late at night and I want to go to sleep, I'll turn onto the podcast or YouTube videos that are like inspirational or motivational, or even just like jazz music that's calming. So it all depends. I'm gonna go ahead and work on orders. I think you guys can see me. So what I was doing is I'm already printing out everything that is due today. I have all the orders here. We have quite an amount. So I work on making sure there's no address changes, making sure that all the orders, you know, sometimes people purchase something twice, or they're like, hey, I want to cancel this one and I'll keep the other one, or hey, send me everything together because they make multiple orders, or whatever the case is. So we have to go through all our emails, messages, make sure that there's nothing that we have to correct before we print out the labels. So that usually takes like an hour depending on the amount of orders, and then another 3 hours to pack everything that we have to get out by today. So I'm gonna work on these orders, get them out by today, so we could go ahead and finish off with all the other tasks. I ended up getting ready really fast because we want to go ahead and run some errands once we leave the post office, so like that I don't have to come back and then we'll waste more time. Everything's on the go, and I truly believe that if you look good, you feel if you look good, you feel good. So I push myself that when I'm done with little tasks, I jump in the shower, get ready, put a little bit of makeup on, just because it makes a difference. And even like adding jewelry, to me, it makes a difference to keep going with my day. So I'll stop talking there. I'll see you guys at the post office, or I'll show you guys when we're done. Oh, the carrito's right there.
You don't need a carrito, babe.
That's my water.
It's in the top.
That's my water. So we ended up going to the post office, dropped off all the packages, and we came to IKEA to pick up some furniture that we were that we needed for the room. We just finished here at IKEA, so we're gonna head back, build the furniture, and finish everything else that we have to do. Oh, I should have told them to give me napkins.
Maybe I have 3 more in there.
She gave you a lot? Look it. It's supposed to look like that. Last time I got one at Target, and I told her, I don't like how they do them there. And they didn't put the foam. She gave it to me like that, and I was like, it's supposed to have sweet cream foam. Oh, you're right.
I
want
to move.
Making it home. I finished editing one of the videos. I am waiting for my brother to get here so I can finish off some stuff for the website, since I told you guys it's gonna go live on Friday. And then I'm gonna make dinner. It's barely gonna be 7, so it's been a really long day, a lot of things that we had to get done. I have to still do the flyer for the giveaway that we're gonna host once we launch the website. We want to do a giveaway, so we want to have 2 things going. So a lot of brainstorming. So right now that my brother gets here, we're gonna work on to the entire site. And now I'm gonna cook dinner so we could go ahead and finish off the night. I just finished making dinner. I'm gonna go ahead and close off the video here. This is what we're gonna eat tonight. Barbecue chicken, rice, steamed veggies. The veggies look way better in person. But that's it for today. I'm gonna have dinner. That's pretty much what my day consisted of. Again, every day is different. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in my next video.